box we have for collecting the chips from the yasha. And what's happening, the sawdust and the chips are falling down behind here. So to try to prevent that, put a board in here and on either side to try to prevent the chips from falling down.